Guys, 7:35.
Good morning, Glenrock community.
I'm your lead anchor, Gavin Mealy.
And I'm your co-anchor, Aaron Arona.
And this is Season 1, Episode 11 of GR Morning News.
Today is September 17th, and it is a day 2 in our rotation schedule. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance, recited by freshman Leah Weinberg.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, now let's dive right into our morning announcements. Over to you, Gavin.
There will be a high school wrestling team interest meeting on Wednesday, September 18th, immediately after school in room D129 in the high school health room, located right next to the high school gym. All returning members and anyone interested in being a part of the high school wrestling team this coming season should attend. Please reach out to Coach Fitzpatrick Schoology or email fitzpatrickc@glenrocknj.org if you have any questions.
GR Media is looking for sports commentators for our live streams of sporting events. We need a play-by-play specialist and caller commentator. If interested, contact Ms. Radlick at radlickj@glenrocknj.org.
National Art Honor Society members, please check Schoology for date and time of first meeting.
The next meeting at the JSU is on Wednesday, September 18th in room B151 at 3 p.m. Questions? Contact Ms. Wallace or Ms. Forstad. All are welcome.
Middle School High School Club walk-arounds are scheduled for middle school Wednesday, September 18th during lunch in the middle school gym. High school Wednesday, September 25th, high school during lunch.
High school students, the football and lower fields may not be used during lunch. You may continue to visit the concession stand area. However, you must ensure that the area is free of garbage and debris when you leave the area.
Attention middle school orchestra members. We will be having a meeting during the first half of lunch on Wednesday, September 18th in D110, which is the band room. No instruments are needed for this meeting. See you there.
Passionate about fairness and equality? Join the Social Justice Club. Our first meeting is Thursday, September 19th in C130 during lunch. Be part of a movement to create real change in our school and community. Contact Ms. Siegel with any questions.
Hey seniors, we're excited to announce that the creation of this year's Glenconian yearbook is officially underway, and we want you to be a part of this year's chance to shape the story of the class of 2025 and leave your mark on Glenconian history. There will be a brief informational meeting to discuss the theme, and enter positions will be held on Wednesday, September 18th at 3 p.m. in C132. Please fill out this form and attend if you are interested in being an editor. Take a look at the roles available in Schoology and message us and let us know which ones spark your interest. Whether you're into writing, photography, design, or organization, there's a spot for you in the yearbook team. Don't miss the opportunity to get involved. Develop your skills, help create something amazing for your class.
Hey seniors, don't forget to book your senior portrait appointment. This is your chance to capture the perfect photo for the yearbook and make your mark on the class of 2025. To schedule your appointment, visit senior portrait appointments. Spots are filling up quickly, so make sure to reserve your time as soon as possible. Parents have been notified of the upcoming dates, but if you want to share the sign-up link, it is posted in the Class of 2025 Schoology page under updates. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out. We can't wait to see your smiles in the Glenconian.
Everyone, just a reminder, there will be an opportunity available during lunch besides the lower field. If you are looking for an area to read or study, consider the quiet room A204 and A206. If you are looking for an area to participate in games and activities, then the game room A101 may be the place for you.
The all-you-can-eat pasta dinner is back. Please support the cross-country teams, September 24 from 5:30 p.m. to 8 p.m. in the cafeteria. Cost is $15 at the door. There will be gluten-free options available. Pasta will be made by Chef Gallo and desserts by Mrs. Gallo. Hope to see you there.
Now let's hit the rewind button with Mr. Rowan to take a peek into the past.
Morning, everyone. Welcome to another episode of Rewind with Rowan. Today, Tuesday, September 17th, we're going back to 1862 and the American Civil War. So on this day in 1862, the Battle of Antietam broke out. Union and Confederate troops had been preparing along the Antietam River in Maryland for the past few days before the battle finally commenced on the 17th itself. Antietam is regarded as the bloodiest day in American military history when you include both Union and Confederate soldiers. In total, there were 22,720 casualties at Antietam, and this is inclusive of 3,650 total deaths. Despite a bloody mess of a battle, the Union were able to claim victory and prevent the Confederacy from pushing further north. This was also the first military success for the Union in a while, so President Lincoln was able to use this positive momentum to announce the Emancipation Proclamation, freeing all enslaved peoples in Confederate territories, which would ultimately become law on January 1st, 1863. That's it for me today. Back to the show.
Thanks for the rewind, Mr. Rowan.
Faculty, staff, and students, don't forget to scan the QR code so you can share your story or event live here on the GR Morning News Show.
We're on most social media platforms. You can find us at Glenrock Media on YouTube, Instagram, and TikTok.
This is your lead anchor, Gavin Mealy.
And I'm your co-anchor, Erin Arona, signing off for today. Until tomorrow, you can't stop the rock.